That'd be good for the kidney stones, man.